All right, y'all, I am back with another video, and this time I was requested to do this by one of my friends. We will keep this on the vacuum topic. I just wanted to do this, just to take a suggestion and request. This is a scooter that I just got in today. I'll definitely use it to go around town and all that, maybe look for some things. But, the only reason I opened the packing here is because it's this big, heavy brute bag. And those are really, really tough and hard to cut through, basically. Not sponsored, by the way. But, we'll go ahead and open this. These spikes right here, or not spikes, but it's a tape. The box is kind of damaged, but what do you expect? It's the mail. It's the postal service. At least it's not like UPS where they drive recklessly and stuff. Yeah, here we go. See, this is what's in here. Not sure what this is. Probably, is that a, that's like an air chuck or something. Yeah, we'll put that aside. Take this, put that over there. That over there. This is the, this is the charger, still in the package. So I'm pretty sure this is brand new. One, two, three, lift it out. It's kind of heavy for just being a little electric scooter. Hopefully that means it's tough. Okay, one, two, three. Okay, that's not working. Let's see if I can just, yep, that breaks off easily. One, two, three. Man, that's a heavy thing right there. Okay, so all this packing material on it. Yeah, I originally was not gonna film this per se, but I figured, since a good friend wants to see it done, might as well. It's not front wheel drive like they said it was, or not like the pictures suggested. I guess that means it's a brushless motor. Let's get this out of here. I could probably cut the bag and make it easier. Don't know why I didn't before. Okay. All right, so that's that. See if we can't, there's the handlebars right there. Electronics, let's see what we're dealing with in the handle. We got our wire that not focusing. It only goes on one way. So, let's see here. Is that? This is a, like I said, this is a GoTrax. Again, not sponsored. Let's see. Is this a, it looks like it's an unlatch switch right there. Don't know how that works. Oh, there's a lock right there. Let's see, is this? Did not step on. Okay. Okay, there we go. So this should stand up. Yep, like that. Roll this out of the way. That stands just fine. Put this on the ground right there, and that, well, I was trying to get it in there. So, yeah, I'm gonna need two hands. Let's see here. This right here. I'm gonna be able to see that. Yeah. And we should be able to connect this right like this. Arrows are lined up good, so there we go with that. It should go right down in here, though. Okay, where's that thing of hardware? Right here. Right. So we got our Allen key here. Yeah, this is I think this is an air piece right here. Unless it's a contact. Hopefully not. Oh, it might actually. No, because I don't see any way to hook it up with the handlebars. Let's get our hardware. Find the thread. Would probably help a lot if I would put it on the Allen key. I'm probably doing this wrong. Hopefully not. They all look the same. Wait a minute. They're smaller. No, they're all the same. I don't know why this is I don't know why this isn't wanting to work. I'm gonna probably have to cut the video here. Oh wait, I think I found a thread. Yeah, there it goes.
All right, well, I gotta edit that first half, but yeah, we're back, and it can be kind of tedious lining these up, but I got the other one in there already, but we'll put this one in there. Because it's the same thing. You gotta, it's just like the last one. There's two screws here. I don't know what the other two go to, but I guess we'll find out. I just wish they were Phillips head, because I got two actual screwdrivers over here. So that's that one. We'll, see what the other two go to in a moment. I can find them. Oh yeah, they're right there. Spare screws for okay, so they're just two spares. All right, so next we got our brakes, which I guess we just have to feed this. Yeah, that's gonna, I gotta set this down and do that. Oops. I wish I had had my tripod. I should have grabbed that. But let's see. Oh boy. I hope I don't have to do that again. Okay, Oh. So we just gotta stick this up in there. Yeah, they definitely did not end up doing this the easy way. Maybe I gotta come outwards. No. Oh. Oops. Yeah, I need two hands. I don't know if that probably won't pick it up. There goes my phone again. Losing my phone. Shoot. Okay. If that's not picking it up, I do apologize. But I decided not to do it the easy way. There we go. So we stick it in that little slot right there, then pull it out along this line and just have it snap right into that this slot right over here, apparently. So there's that. We got our brakes hooked up. So let's power it on and see if it needs charging. Please remove before use. So I got to do that. Whoops, there goes the tab. Don't you just hate these films on the on your screens? So okay. So we got three bars. I guess I could take it out of the road and see if it does anything. So yeah, wish me luck. All right, I'm gonna try this. We got a decently clear stretch of road here. So let's see. This is not safe at all. So do not try this unless you have a, tripod. Seems to work. So yeah, got the GoTrax scooter. Hope y'all enjoyed the little setup, and my friend, I hope you like this as well. So tell me how you liked it. Tell me what y'all want to see. See what I can do, how I can do it, when I can do it, and if I can do it as far as vacuum content goes. And be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more content. I will not do the other support on this one in particular. But yeah, again, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications for more content. And until next time, bye y'all.